Ishit and I am studying in 4th standard at Slate High School, Jennaro. Today I would like to tell you about fractions. Fraction is a part of a whole. Let's take examples. Whole part. If a whole part is divided into two equal parts, it is 1 by 2. 1 is the numerator and 2 is the denominator. Next example, if a whole part is divided into 3 equal parts, it is 1 by 3. If a whole part is divided into 4 equal parts, it is 1 by 4. If a whole part is divided into 5 equal parts, it is 1 by 5. If a whole part is also divided into 6 equal parts, it is 1 by 6. 1 is the numerator and 6 is the denominator. Not only circles, we can take any objects like chalk piece. It is a hole and it is now 1 by 2. It is a paper. It is a hole. It is now 1 by 2. These are all the examples. You can take any examples. I hope that you understood about fractions. Thank you.